at 11 a.m. on the 11th day of the 11th month, a 2-minute silence is held to remember the people who have died in war.
I'm spinning around, move out of my way. I know you're feeling me, cause you like it like that. And breaking it down, I'm not the same. I know you're feeling me, cause you like it like treated in the sorrows for some joy that I borrowed. Oh, back in the day, new one, old clothes, got myself a better one.
How's it going? Lockdown 2, isn't it crazy? Oh, let's do this lockdown, get it done, the sooner the better, and then we'll be back to reality performing in those theatres. But in the meantime, guys, this is Cabaret in a Caravan, and we are back. Do you like the caravan? Give me your comments, share, comment. Woo! The manager! Yes, the manager's in the house! So guys, how have you been? Good? I mean, I've been busy doing my new little caravan up. Well, she's not new, I've had her for a while. We knew the caravan. So here she is, all in her disco glory. So yeah, thought I'd go live tonight. It's been a while. Tonight, on this cheeky little show, guys, I'm gonna give a few shout outs to some fabulous little businesses and some fabulous friends and some fabulous randoms. Cause there's a lot of people out of work but are doing their best to live, survive. We're in survival mode, guys, come on. So there's a couple I wanna shout out. The first one is, these are all on Instagram, guys, so follow them, at Not On The West End. Now, this lady is called Anna, and she is she was in 9 to 5 as a wardrobe dep, but now she's made this website and this Instagram page full of independent businesses who used to be in theatre, who, like myself, have found something else to do in lockdown. And her page is an amazing, amazing showcase for everyone. And it's at Not on the West End. Go check it out. She's doing a virtual market on the 21st and the 22nd of November. It's a Saturday and it's a Sunday. And there's so many so many theatre businesses that are gonna sell you stuff. There's raffles, there's lots going on. So check her out, give her a follow, and yours truly will be doing a little cabaret in a caravan to close the show on the 22nd of November. So check her out. Her name's Anna. She's a legend. I also want to give a little shout out to my friend Callum Train. So Callum has been in loads of West End shows. Matilda, Chicago, Cats at the Palladium. I mean, he's one talented guy. And he started doing crocheting. So he's crocheting little coasters, and he's called at Crochet Train on Instagram. Give him a follow, guys. Get those Christmas prezzies in. We don't want to be going these big stores, do we, guys? Help us all out. That's it. Also, there's a couple more. This guy, if you think that the Fossey Forest Ballet, that's how you say it. If you think that the Fossey Forest Ballet is funny, guys, you need to check at Rob Madge out. He is hilarious. Like, I can't even say, just check him out. At Rob Madge. The videos that he comes up with. If you're a theatre goer, if you're in our profession, in the industry, you would just pee your pants. He's so, so funny. Also, a girl who I don't know, but I've come across from, not on the West End actually, it's called at Disco Made Me Do It. She makes disco clothes. I mean, out of sequins, if you like, pom-poms. She makes jackets, earrings, everything. She's fierce. She really is. And she's at Disco Made Me Do It. She used to be in 9 to 5 on tour. She's a legend as well. And also, guys, one last little thing before I sing another little song, because you're like, get on with it, Bex! Guys, check this out. This is from Neighbourhood Bakes. They're local to Hitchin, local to me. And honestly, if I wasn't doing Bob's Bakery workout, I'd be really, really fat. These are incredible. Check at Neighbourhood Bakes out. Mmm, so good! I'm gonna save that for later. Oh, Winnie might want it. It's weird I've not been in Phyllis, but guys, let's do another tune. Do you know this one? I hope you do. Thanks for joining me. This is fun. Oh, baby. I'm not a saint. need to turn the heater off. It's getting a bit hot in here under the collar. Woo! That was Natalie Cole. I do not own the rights to all these songs. Just my caravan. And her name is Winnie. Oh gosh, thanks for joining me. This is ace. I feel like I've not done this for so long. Well, it has been so long, hasn't it? Oh, it takes me back. Just getting ready. Oh, so yeah. There's a few more little shout outs I want to give out. I need to breathe. Thanks for tuning in, everyone. Yeah, it's so cute to see you all. I love it. So I want to give a massive, 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 massive shout out to Harry. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Harry. Happy birthday to you. Mwah. Harry's my biggest fan. I'm his biggest fan. I love Harry. Harry is 13 today. Teenager. Woo! Also want to give a shout out to the Fortunes, a vocal group, who are going to do a video. It's not a live stream. They're recording a video for all their fans out there, and their tickets are going to be on sale. So I'm going to put the link to that on my little video. But they're the Fortunes. They're going live. They sound amazing together. All West End singers, and they're amazing. But yeah, that is that. Guys, I don't know if you've heard the news today. Have you heard it? So it's all about Britney Spears. Bless her. So she's lost her legal battle against her father, and she said that she'll not perform again as long as her father remains in control of her career. I mean, I'm gonna do a Britney mega mix. Are you up for that? Cause free Britney! Free, free Britney. Now bear with, cause this is mammoth. Are you ready? Cabaret in a caravan, guys. Let's have it. Superstar, where you from? How's it going? I know you got a clue what you're doing. You can play brand new to the chicks out here, but I know what you are. What you are, baby. Look at you, getting more than just a re-up. Baby, you got all the puppets I could string up. Faking all the good what I call you and see you. I know what you are. I know what you are, baby. Womanizer, woman, womanizer. You're a womanizer, womanizer. You're a womanizer, baby. You are. Womanizer, womanizer, womanizer. Boy, don't try to front, I know just what you are. Boy, don't try to front, I know just what you are. Ooh, womanizer, womanizer, womanizer. Boy, don't try to front, I know just what you are. Boy, don't try to front, I know just what you are. You got me going, you're all so charming, but I can't do it. You're a woman as a boy, don't try to front, I know just what you are. Boy, don't try to front, I know just what you are. Ooh, you're nothing. Woman, 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 woman as a. Yeah, come on, guys. Baby, can't you see I'm calling? A guy like you should be a warning. It's dangerous, I'm falling. Woo! Too high, can't calm down. Losing my head, spinning round and round. Do you feel me now? With a
it's Britney, bitch.
Yeah, pretend this is a snake.
Maybe,
step into the club. No, I'm just trying to find out why. Cause dancing's what I love. Get it, get it, get it, get it. Get it, get it. Cabaret in a Caravan. Guys, thanks for tuning in. Please check out all those amazing businesses. And please share, love, like. Thank you for watching. Stay safe, stay sane, sing along and smile. Love you guys. Good night. Woo! Woo!